microphone. Microphone check, 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 check.
All I see you through my eyes is you. All I see you through my eyes is you. All I see you through my eyes is you.
Way running with the apes, yeah. Apex at the Empire State neck. And no crown, my niggas take that. In the state of mind, got the stake facts. Suspect, nigga, get your wig pushed back tonight to 1999. Who the know that 19, I might be in my prime. Throw up the right scheme, everything else aligned. Here's a penny for your thoughts, another one, another one. Eventually, the dream was born. Now that's a real, real, real mind. Fuck mind, fuck up your mind if you're lighting up. Make sure the trigger's tight enough. If you tough, I'm a titan like Zeus, I enlighten them. Kick flows till it's kung fu fighting them. Is it him? Is it you who was nice to some? I don't see nobody, no, no,
no, no.
I don't see nobody, no, no. And we probably should retreated too. But I can see what I can't relate to. Hey, hey, Zeus, will I ever get to see you through my hazels? And we probably should retreat it too. But I can see what I can't relate to. Hey, Jesus, will I ever get to see you through my hazels? You rap niggas ain't safe, yeah. I keep the bombs in my basement. When I detonate, you can feel the vibrations. I got your mind shaking. Am I right? My life gon' spark for generations. One day my voice will be heard on every radio station. Cause fake to real ratio changing in this. Every day living in this life I see that in every way they wanna see my life deceased. But I survived. The question is for how long? Since my homie died, I've been trying to hold on. The happy days of my life is now all gone. But I cope with that weed I smoke and write any songs. But this, should I stay? Should I go? Oh, should I stay? Should I go? Oh, I don't know. I don't know. Lord, please let me know. Let me know. And we probably should retreat it too. But I can see what I can't relate to. Hey, Jesus, will I ever get to see you through my hazels? And we probably should retreat it too. But I can see what I can't relate to. Hey, Jesus, will I ever get to see you through my hazels? Everything cool like in a state of mind, that the state of mind correct. Cool, calm, collect, deflect the corrupt with intellect. I talk too much, the jig is up, he is risen up. From a division of most kings, with they vision, precision for precision. It's mind splitting and soul uplifting, but still feel so trapped in the soul. And we probably should retreat it too. But I can see what I can't relate to. Hey, hey, Jesus, will I ever get to see you through my hazels? And we probably should retreat it too. But I can see what I can't relate to. Hey, hey, Jesus, will I ever get to see you through my hazels?
Will I see you through my hazels? You? Will I see you through my hazels? You? If I see you through my hazels, you? See you through my hazels, you? See you through my hazels, my hazels, my hazels, my hazels, my hazels, you? And I see you through my hazels, my hazels, my hazels, my hazels, my hazels, you?
Yo, what up, YouTube? I think some of those migrants and Venezuelans are coming off of spaceships from outer space, man. And sometimes when you look at different things on YouTube or whatever, you realize that, you know, when the earth gets full, sometimes people get abducted onto or raptured, you know what I'm saying, onto spaceships. And they're dwelling, you know, they dwell on space and what have you. And sometimes they come into Earth for work. And with all those migrants by like the millions and the hundreds of thousands crossing the border, and we have Border Patrol also, come on, nigga. They gotta be crossing that border a little bit simpler. If hundreds of thousands of people are still crossing that border after all of this time, and if these things are still happening, then, I mean, let's be honest, they got to be coming off the spaceship. That's what I think, you know. There's a lot of people who live in space. There's a lot of people who live underground in deep state. And in this state, it was intricate. I remember going through it, and they have like these sex shops and shit like that. And it's just like rooms and rooms of just beds. And they'd be like these people on them. And they live there, and they just wake up and do certain things. And I guess these would make up the campsites also. They could be underground or in spaceships. And these dolls can be bought also. Hello to Bitcoin and all sorts of that cryptocurrency. United Dead World, what's up? I'm just sitting here rapping at you fucking cornbreads for work. Fuck all of y'all. Peace and blessings to you all, man. Hang in there if you on them spaceships. And like I said, them sex shops, man, them beds, like your conscious state is not like in a complete conscious state where you're not all the way there. And people live there underground and all sorts of things go down. And the one thing that sucked about it was the playlist. The playlist was so mainstream. Top 40 radio playlists in the whole nine. And people had psychologies that went along with the mainstream. You know what I'm saying? And anyways, it was pretty shitty, man. It was a pretty shitty place to have to come through. You know what I mean? It just was. So, like, I'm rooting for you guys. I hope that there's an avenue or a way that you guys can work your way maybe up to mainland and or, you know what I'm saying, off of them ships. I know, like, sometimes when you're on a spaceship, it could seem like it's forever, you know, waiting on those spaceships, or like you'll never arrive to your destination. And at the time I was flying on them, it was crowded. But nowadays, it's probably different. Yeah, them migrants are getting over the border a little too easy, bruh, for us to have all this border patrol and still getting hundreds of thousands of people to cross the border also. Being well informed, I would have to say that it's obvious that they're coming off of these spaceships, and this is these invasive species. Shout out to the migrants that eat pussy, causing all sorts of interesting relationships when your wife goes on that walk. Fuck. Peace and blessings to you all, nigga. Snacks.
This world is sick, my heart fails, and this world is dark, my heart bleeds up. This world is vice, my heart was ice, this world is blood, my heart stays pure, this world is sick, my heart fails, and this world is. Some may say.